1970 XR Ironhead Harley Racer, number 13 of the bunch. Runs and rides. And it's sitting on a 1941 Harley ULH workhorse by collar. And a nice little combo package. And I'm done narrating. But I'm still here. Can't lose me that easily.